Hello to everybody, I'm Lorenzo Daretti, aka Trastevere73. I'm a two-times world champion of MotoGP eSport, and for this season of MasterCamp, I will be the teacher of the rookies guys. The mental and physical training has become more and more important since when the MotoGP eSport Championship started in 2017. Here in MasterCamp, this season, we are training for improve some tricks of video game, of this new discipline, and also the knowledge of the rookies guys. For sure, there are several points that are in similar from the virtual and real life, like for example the lines on the tracks, the point of brake, the mental part, and here we are trying to improve these type of things. And thanks to MSCI, we have a real gaming room here in the masterclass with PC, laptop, desktop, gaming chairs. So we are on the top from this point of view, so thanks MSCI. The competition also in the virtual life is very high, and I enjoyed a lot to see them against each other, and it's incredible also because here in the MasterCamp is a great opportunity to enjoy these races. It's incredible to see that all the guys asked me how to go faster, so all the tips to close the gap to the guy in front of him, and it's incredible because nobody wants to lose also in the virtual life. I want to say thanks to Yamaha and VR46 for this opportunity. It's a big pleasure to stay here, and I hope to see you next year also. Bye!